I say?
Hey.
Hey! What's your name?
Charlotte.
And I'm Dana. What are we doing?
We're doing the Bean Boozled challenge.
What is that?
I don't know. Oh. I think everyone knows. You either live or you die.
Pretty much. So how do we do it?
I don't really know. Right. You pick a colour. And then we each have to eat.
Oh, come on.
I should have got two bowls. One for them and one.
We can do that.
Alright.
One of them looks like toothpaste.
That's one of the flavors.
Oh, I want that one.
That's supposed to be the bad flavor.
We'll be back.
Let me go for the bowl. We have the chili beans and.
The emergency bowl.
Disgusting.
Are we like supposed to guess what flavor they are?
We'll start with toothpaste and berry blue.
Okay.
Because that's not too bad, I don't think.
Okay, that's toothpaste.
It's spicy!
Yep. I think that's toothpaste.
Actually, it tastes like poison, I don't know.
Do you want to do it again and see if we can get the other one?
Okay.
Because that's not too bad. What did you get?
I don't know. I got a blue one again.
Obviously. Oh, it's even worse this time. So, the next one is rotten egg or buttered popcorn.
Yes!
Oh no! I don't even like popcorn that much.
Oh my god, oh my god!
And then I just couldn't do it anymore. And I got some gum. Oh, and I started singing that song where it's like roses on gumdrops or whatever that song is. I was like, hey, don't take the bottle away.
I was scared I was going
like,
to miss it.
Dying. And then you're like, oh.
I'm scared.
I don't want you to take away the bottle. I'm going to give you a minute.
I got the lime one.
Oh, this is so good. This is so good.
Wait. Rotten egg flashbacks.
There's a chicken that is like,
I still can't believe you stole it. Like, that was the worst betrayal ever.
First I didn't save you chips, now I took the bowl of
chips. So I feel like this is going to be worse than it sounds.
What is it?
Stinky socks or Tutti Frutti. If you get Tutti Frutti and I get some. Fuck
Oh my god!
I got Tutti Frutti. Was it a that's rotten egg?
Uh-uh. Oh, it's still there.
You should try another one. You get it again.
Far out. Oh my god, that stinks in there.
Oh,
Hallie!
Oh, I can't get over that rotten egg.
Is it still there?
Yeah, well, I thought it was bad. Nice chocolate.
Oh, that really tasted like dog food.
Oh, jeez.
You eat that?
What the hell was that?
Oh, this is good.
Oh, my God. Give me the goddamn toothpaste. You said nothing could be worse than rotten egg.
What did that taste like?
Death? What was it again? Vomit?
Tastes like I was about to vomit.
You have to eat one.
Oh, far out.
Yeah, it's done.
So why are you sitting there?
Try it, the really yellow one.
How about you do? Why don't we split it in half?
Take the other one!
Oh, that's true. If this isn't popcorn, I'm gonna vomit on you.
But you'll be okay. Not, okay.
You're not gonna take it away this time?
I'll be like, what?
You want it?
No. So, yeah.
Don't do it.
No.
That was very bad.
She vomited.
A little bit. If you want to do it, just don't try the rotten egg one.
Mm-mm. Or the vomit.
I'd advise not trying the vomit.
The dog food. Don't do it.
Was it really that bad?
It was terrible.
Was it as bad as
try,
vomit?
Try that little
I'm gonna try that.
That little dead fetus. Okay. Yeah. So,
I hope you enjoyed that. Our suffering.
Mm-hmm. So, I don't know how to end this.
Yeah, because we don't know whose channel is going on.